swing, the winding it up.
Definitely a great deal for Bud Light. This is a culmination of a tournament that took place back in February and March. We got 17 teams from all around the country here. They're excited. They're ecstatic about being here at the Stanley Cup. But the opportunity not only to see a game, but to win, potentially to be the national Bubble Boy champion and win one of these games. And it's just great for Bud Light. This is a tournament that ran across the country in 17 different markets. The consumers loved it. The retailers loved it. And it's just a program that's been one of our most successful on-premise promotions in a long time.
Well, what Bud Light is all about is people out having fun, socializing with their friends. And that's what all bubble hockey is. It's an interactive. People come in. It's not one-on-one. It's you play with your friend. And you know, you hear these, let's go Flyers, let's go Rangers. Some of the finals, the people brought in 20, 30 people from their local bars. They're all chanting behind their friends, hoping they win the tournament. It's just very exciting.
This is a culmination of local tournaments in 17 markets, NHL markets, where Bud Light and the NHL team together with their national partnership. And tonight brings all that together in one chance for one team to take home the Bubble Boy National Championship Trophy.
I've covered a lot of big events in my life, but nothing like this. Let's see, I've done America's Cup, Olympics, Canada Cup, Stanley Cup. This is that right at the top of the list. The emotion is so high. It's like a fifth period of a double overtime game with everything on the line.
The whole process was exciting. When we met at the Tombs that first night, we kind of just jumped into it together, didn't know each other until that night. We became pretty good friends. We traveled out here together. Now we're sharing a hotel room together. The excitement's been top-notch since day one. We get in here, like I said, there are so many people here, and the intensity's up. There's a lot of competition. There are a lot of good teams here. It's good to say that we got to the national finals. We'd like to have done better, but like I said, like he said, it's been top-notch all the way.
Something. You're a doctor, right?
That's right.
A physician.
That's
doctor,
correct.
A physician.
That's correct.
How is it that you went from being Mr. MD to Mr. Bubble Boy here? How'd you switch?
Well, you know, we all got to put ourselves. We got to put ourselves through school. And sometimes I got worked in an arcade for 10 years. before I went in medical school. So I've seen these games inside and out, and I got a chance to come back and play with my partner here. And it's like a dream come true from childhood. So.
Time playing, and we're fortunate enough to win. A lot of great teams here, and I'm just glad we don't have to do it over again. I'm glad we won, and I'm glad it's over.
Are you drained?
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't seem like it's a very nerve-wracking thing, but actually it is. And when those guys tied it up late in the third, I gotta admit, I was feeling the pressure a little bit.